Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am on behalf of Helping Mind. Dear viewers, are you want to take 360 degree picture by your camera but you do not know it? This video is for you. In this video I will show you how to take 360 degree photo. Keep watching. Dear viewers, visit my Amazon shop page if you want to buy mobile phone accessories and other electronics. Please visit my Amazon page. You can also buy your favorite things from departments if you want. At first I will go to my camera. Camera is open. Now I tap on mode in the menu. Here I will select panorama and tap the camera button, then move the device slowly in one direction. Now I tap on camera button to select area. I tap on camera button. Here you can see move slowly. I move my camera slowly. It takes a few seconds or minute. So we have to wait until the line is complete. We can see the arrow is moving slowly. I capture the picture on my phone. While the line is complete, it's automatically saved on our gallery. Complete. And it's saved on my gallery. Now I go to my viewer. Here we can see the panorama picture is saved. I zoom the picture and we can see the view of the panorama 360 degree pictures view. Now I go back and I will capture another picture in panorama mode. In this I skip the whole process. You can see the picture is complete saving. Now I again go to my gallery and we can see the picture is, we can see the panorama 360 degree picture by zooming on our device. So we are hope this video will help you when you want to shot a 360 degree panorama shot on your device. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Sign up for Helping Mind. Thank you.